Everybody, it is Lily from AG Crafty Life, and today I will be showing you what I packed in my doll suitcase and backpack for her trip. She is going away for 2 days and one night, so we packed some of the things that she'll need to go. So let's get started. I'm just going to move my doll and her couch out of the way so I can show you guys what I packed. Here, let's start with the suitcase. The suitcase is from AG, and then I'm just going to open it up. A shawl, which is pink inside, but I don't know where I got it. I feel like I got it at a craft show, at a carnival, but I don't know. A PJs, which isn't from anywhere. I took an old princess outfit of mine, and I cut it because it was my first doll PJs. And I did that before I had my channel. And this AG dress, which is a very nice pink. And then that's what's in the suitcase. This suitcase here doesn't fit a lot, but I packed some of the things, and she's only there for one night, so I think what she has is enough. And of course, she has the outfit she's in, so she has about a couple outfits to choose from. And now for my backpack, which all the accessories and things that you're wondering about are in the backpack. Nothing much in the suitcase, just some of the clothes. Let's get started. The doll computer, which is from My Life As, and it's from the school set, and it's really cute. Some sunglasses, and I forget where they're from. They might have came from one of Melody's sets, or from My Life. The My Life As phone with a dog on it, and it also came with the school set. The Our Generation camera, which I did review in the Our Generation What a Trick set. So if you haven't seen that video, please watch it. And some bandages, which also came with the What a Trick set. And then in the front pocket here, which opens by Velcro, I have sunscreen, which also came in the What a Trick set. And most of the pieces came in the What a Trick set because it's meant to go away. And the What a Trick set did come with a backpack, but I am using the My Life As one from the school, just to tell you guys, just in case. And of course you can buy food from some of the restaurants there. So yeah, thank you guys so much. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Please click that subscribe button if you're not already. And if you are, have subscribed before, thank you guys so much. And I hope you guys like my videos, watch others, especially the What a Trick set, because most of the pieces in this video came from that, because it's meant for camping and going away, and this video is meant for camping and going away, so it kind of goes for the same thing. So yeah, I hope you guys are having a great day, and I can't wait to see you guys again soon. Bye-bye!